I'm Caroline.
And this is Hank. Hank is a 3-year-old Belgian Malinois that my husband and I adopted 7 months ago. He came from a family that had very small children and some health issues, and they just were not able to work with him. So when we got him, he was pretty much like a unruly teenager who had been allowed to do anything he wanted. But I was pretty determined to train him myself. I had read books, I had watched several videos online, and I thought I could do it, but I found out very quickly I was way out of my league. Hank's breed, the Belgian Malinois, they're very intelligent, and they have a lot of energy, but they can also be pretty stubborn because they're so intelligent. And within the first week, Hank bit me when I tried to take his ball away from him. And I realized I really needed help. I went online and I found Focus Dog Training's website, and I called Rick and talked to him. And I live very far from Rick's training area, but I decided to make that drive, and it is so worth it. I make that drive happily. Hank has just become a different dog in that time. And he is my constant companion as well. Rick's method is geared towards the dog and is very sensitive to the dog, but what I really appreciate is that he's also really sensitive to me and what I'm capable of and what I want to do. For instance, I really like a challenge and I have a lot of energy and I have a lot of commitment to the training, and so Rick gives us a lot of homework. And on most days, the practice sessions with Rick are fast and furious, and we get a lot done. But there have been a couple times when we arrived where Hank just had an off day, and Rick was so in tune with that very quickly that he ended the session early, making sure that Hank had a success and had ended it on a positive note. And so that the next time we came, we were back to fast and furious again. Hank is just nothing like he was. We go everywhere together. I can take him anywhere that they'll allow a dog. And strangers are always commenting about how obedient he is. And it is just a pleasure to work with him and have him in our home. So thank you, Rick, and thank you for all the work you've put in with both Hank and myself.